Hello, caller. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, I was listening to you and I'm kind of offended because you made a comment on white supremacy, and I think that's wrong. Asians deserve shit too.
I didn't make any
Asshole.
comment on white
Yeah, you
supremacy. What
did.
comment did I make
Don't
on white supremacy?
lie. You said
Don't
niggers.
lie. You said
What
that.
did I say? What?
You said white power, take a stand, join the Klan. That was you. I'm gonna come to your house and I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Are you? You
Yes,
sound
I
like an
will.
effeminate faggot. Have you ever punched anyone in the
Oh my
face?
God, look at everyone, an adult said a bad word. Oh.
You expect me to respond to that?
Yes.
Why?
Are you going to be a mature grown up, or are you going to be a punk?
About what?
Are you going to be a punk?
What are you talking about? You clarify your stance, son, because I don't understand
Maybe
you.
if you weren't such a racist, I wouldn't have to make this phone call, and I wouldn't have to be arguing with you, would I?
I'm not a racist. I'm not even white. What do you
Yes,
think about
you
that?
are. You're not
Oh,
even
I
white?
am?
Well, then what are you?
I'm American Indian, as it happens.
Ew, gross.
I know. It's horrible. I think you just made a racist comment.
You still are being rude to the Asians, and that is wrong.
And I never made
And,
one negative comment about Asians. Not one.
Hey, 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 hey. Why don't
What
I go
the hell
file
are you
a
talking
complaint?
about?
The blog. I even recorded you. I heard you say that Asians suck.
I don't remember any such remarks. So that's with that, we're terminating your call. I don't know. Maybe I'm getting
oh
Alzheimer's
God.
Here. I
Oh
certainly
my
am
God.
not going to hold it against this guy. Like I said, Lord Thundernut says older women
He's
and men
such a
have low T,
racist.
which gives birth to queers and spurgs. I think so, yes.
Oh my God.
We basically have to eliminate them to make room for a new generation of properly delivered children, and that's all there is to it. We just cannot have
Hello?
these poorly. Hello, caller. What do you have to say for yourself?
What do I have to say? There's a lot to talk about, really. Now, I was talking to one of my friends a few days ago, and, he's got, like, just, he's a weird guy, really. He's very strange. Nobody that I know of, at least, seems to really understand him. And, that, really, he's not stupid or anything. He's just kind of obnoxious sometimes, and he kind of just, he burst into my house. He does this a lot because I don't leave my house locked. I don't lock my house at all when I'm home. And he walks in the house, he just bursts in, and he goes, "I'm bringing sexy back. Them other boys don't know how to act. I think it's special."
And it's quite cool that the trolls can't get an original line for themselves, but I give them credit for trying. I give him credit for staying
Why
on
are you
the line.
such a racist?
You get a lot of credit for staying on the line. Hello, caller. What do you have to say for yourself?
Yeah, I have a question. It's
well,
been on my mind for... Yeah, hello?
Oh, this is the same
hello?
Mountain Dew.
Yes, you're on. Ask your question.
All right. So, it's been on my mind for a while, and I've been meaning to ask if... Bro, do you even lift?
Of course I lift. I lift every day. What if you got
yeah,
to save
right.
yourself?
Yeah,
oh,
why are you
him.
Such a racist? You're calling him...
Hello, caller. What do you got to say for yourself?
Hello?
Yes, what do you have to say for yourself?
I've been having this issue, and I was wondering if you could help me out.
Why would I be able to help you out with your issue?
I don't know. You just seem like the guy that... Could,
why
like,
do I seem like the guy who could help you with your issue? Explain that.
Well, I mean, you said earlier you were a Native American guy, I think.
And?
Okay, so I have...
No, I didn't know. That's not adequate. You have to explain to me why me being an American or a Native American allows me to help you with your problem. You need to explain that to me.
Because my problem involves Native Americans and Indians.
That seems unreasonable, caller. You have a 734 number, which means that I doubt you're in contact with many Native Americans or Indians of any kind.
No, well, I mean, there's like this powwow going on.
Why are you going to powwows?
Because, like, my friend...
Did you buy a ticket, son?
Yeah.
You paid for it with your own money, or did you have to get some money from your parents to pay for it?
No, like, my friend, like, he's a Native American, he was just like, hey, go to this powwow with me. And I was just like, sure, what the hell. But now, like, they're, like, trying to sacrifice me.
Cool, I'm all for that.
Oh, my God.
I'd do it myself. I think it'd be real cool to sacrifice you. Burn you at the stake. Cool beans. Burn me the worm. What do you got to say for yourself?
Hey, what's up, man?
Turn off your back.
What's up?
Turn off your...
And I was wondering if you had any significance to this dream and think that it's important to yesterday's events.
I can't understand one word you're saying. Repeat everything, please.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can.
All right, what's up, man?
Talk.
Yeah, how are you?
You make your point and move on now, son.
I'm just greeting you. Can you not say hi?
No, I'm not going to say hi now. Make your point and move on.
All right, so I had a dream last night, and I woke up. It was about 7 a.m. I woke up in the morning. I went downstairs.
What the hell?
I walked the dinosaur downstairs, had a bowl of cereal.
Shit.
White man, go to church to dream or whatever.
Why
are you such a racist? Don't know how all these New York numbers. Good evening, caller. What do you have to say for yourself? Is that it? Apparently so.
You're offending me. You call people faggots. Why are you such a racist?
Boy. One track pony here. Good
hello.
Evening, caller. What do you have to say for yourself?
Hello. My name is Martin.
Is that all you have to say for yourself?
No.
I don't care what your name is. I asked you, what did you have to say for yourself? I didn't say, hello, caller. What's your name? I said, hello, caller, what do you have to say for yourself?
Well, my bad, I'm sorry. You seem very angry. I think that you should just open the door, get on the floor, everybody walk the dinosaur. Amen, brother, amen.
Hello?
This guy is rude.
Hello, caller, what do you have to say for yourself?
Well, it seems to me, man, like you ain't gonna end up no better than Ghost.
Is that it?
Hey, I mean, yeah, you know who Ghost is, right?
No, who is he?
Oh, my God.
Put your hands
he's
on the computer screens
radio
and play.
A long time ago, he got trolled off the fucking air. And the way it's looking right now, it seems like you're heading down the same road.
I'll take any attention I can get.
Well, that's reasonable, but as long as you can tolerate these idiots, you're fine.
Is this Sam Crow?
No, who the fuck is that?
Is that all you got to say, caller, or do you have any other remarks?
I like cheese.
I'm quite enjoying myself, actually. Thank you for calling. Good evening, caller. Who do we have online? State your business.
Me?
Yes, you.
I think one time I peed on my dad's carpet.
Amazing. This is so cool. Good evening, caller. State your business.
Yes, I was wondering if you would like to take a stand, join the Klan, white power.
No, I wouldn't. Let's see. Good evening, caller. State your business.
I'm going to rake you in the pothole.
Good evening, caller. State your business.
Why are you such a racist?
Hello?
I mean, you're calling everybody faggots in here.
Good evening, caller. State your business.
Am I on?
You're not on anymore, bro. Bro.
Why are you such
a
racist?
Caller,
I mean, you're
your
calling
business?
Everybody faggots in here. It's really offending me. I'm going to call the cops on you. I mean, you're not even a melting pot of friendship, you idiot. Jesus Christ. You're really rustling my jimmies.
That's cool. I really need to record that one and
This is
use
Monty,
it
by
as
the way.
A entrance to the show. I think that'd be real cool if I got that recorded, if he could do that again and use it as a bumper to the show here. Good evening, caller. State your business. I didn't hear you.
What?
Try again here.
Wonderful. Take a stand, join the clan.
Hello?
Good evening, caller. State your business.
Hello?
These idiots who say hello repeatedly, I don't know what you're going to do with them. Then shoot them in the back of the head, actually. Good evening, caller. State your business.
Is this me?
You already called in. Good evening, caller. State your business.
So I hear you're racist against Asians.
Good evening, caller. State your business.
This is guy's.
Oh my god, that guy has the best Asian voice ever.
Good evening, caller. State your business.
That was amazing.